Fire investigators say the fire at Office Depot on Dillingham Boulevard yesterday was set on purpose. So police have opened an arson investigation. The fire started just after 3 in the afternoon. A shelf caught fire and then thick black smoke filled the store. Firefighters got it under control in about 20 minutes. No one was hurt. Damage is estimated at $350,000, and so far, no one's been arrested.